This was working. James and Thomas working together could get anywhere. James didn't seem to understand the immense ability he possessed. Thomas wondered why the cloud thing had brought them both here. James grudgingly helped Thomas to each portal. He knew that eventually they'd find the others, and then he'd go back to being the weird one again. He decided to enjoy the time they had left. Thank you. Even want to spend time with James? Was he not repulsed by his weird colour? Did he not care about his inversions? Sarah leaned her wizened head back and laughed. The quadrilaterals were apparently after some friends of theirs. How petty an adventure. She spoke, in terms she could only hope they might understand, of the Fountain of Wisdom, the channel through which all data flowed. Thank you. Sarah could leap in the very air itself. She was like an eagle or a flea. More like an eagle. She had vowed long ago that she would know this world. She would know what this world was. That she, Sarah, would know how to escape it. The Red One, who spoke wisely for a lesser, offered Sarah their help, so long as she then helped them save their friends. He said that he too had wondered at the secrets of this world and would quite like a go on the Wisdom Fountain. That was okay. Sarah marvelled at his foolishness, but accepted his help. Sarah wondered at the possibilities of the outer world. She had heard legends of a third dimension. Perhaps she'd encounter one of those curves the blind square had spoken of. Single jump each? These were truly weak creatures. They possessed heart, though. Sarah might consider taking them with her, if they were up to it, which they were probably not.